News Services Division of All India Radio presents Employment News.
Welcome to the program Employment News. I am Renu Kataria giving you a quick update about some of the job vacancies where you can apply. Today we will be discussing about vacancies in NBCC India Limited, Indian Rubber Manufacturers Research Association, NTPC Limited, Military Engineer Services, National Institute of Educational Planning and Administration, Directorate of Extension, Office of the Development Commissioner for Handlooms, Unique Identification Authority of India, and National Technical Research Organization. NBCC India Limited, a premier government of India, Navratna public sector enterprise under the aegis of Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs, requires dynamic and result-oriented professionals through GATE 2020 on regular basis through direct recruitment for its operations as under 25 post of management trainee civil E1 and 10 post of management trainee electrical E1. Detailed advertisement and relevant link for applying online will be made available on NBCC website www.nbccindia.com under Head Career within Human Resources. Last date for final submission of online application form is 21st April 2021 till 1700 hours. Corrigendum or addendum or cancellation to this advertisement, if any, shall be published on NBCC website only. Therefore, the candidates are advised to visit NBCC website regularly for latest updates. Indian Rubber Manufacturers Research Association, an autonomous institute under Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade, Ministry of Commerce and Industry, Government of India, invites applications for the post of Director, All India or Merit Basis, on direct recruitment or deputation and appointment of Director shall be subject to approval of Government of India. For more details, please visit vacancy sections of the following websites. Indian Rubber Manufacturers Research Association website www.irmra.org, Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade website dipp.gov.in and DOPT's website dopt.gov.in. Hard copy of the application along with necessary documents shall reach the concerned person latest by 23rd April 2021 till 5 p.m. NTPC Limited is looking for experienced senior professionals for engagement on fixed-term basis for a period of 3 years. One post of Specialist Hydrogen Energy, one post of Specialist Carbon Capture and Utilization, one post of Specialist Energy Storage, one post of Specialist Solar Thermal, and one post of Specialist Carbon Financing. Interested candidates should log on to the website www.ntpccareers.net or career section at www.ntpc.co.in for applying. Last date for online registration of application is 7th April 2021. The Military Engineer Services MES is the premier construction agency and one of the pillars of Corps of Engineers of the Indian Army, which provides rear-line engineering support to the armed forces. Online applications from desirous and eligible candidates to fill up the vacant post of draughtsman and supervisor barracks and stores in MES department by Headquarters Chief Engineer Pune Zone under the aegis of Headquarters Chief Engineer Southern Command. Candidates are advised to read the complete advertisement carefully before filling up the online application form. Instructions for filling up the online application and frequently asked questions or performa or instructions will be part of this advertisement is available on MES website www.mes.gov.in. Candidates are advised to visit only official website of MES www.mes.gov.in for any information and updates. National Institute of Educational Planning and Administration invites online applications in prescribed format for filling up one post of Project Graphic Designer Consultant on contract basis. For detailed terms and conditions of recruitment, please visit website www.niepa.ac.in. Last date for submission of application is 1 month from the date of publication. Directorate of Extension, Department of Agriculture, Cooperation and Farmers Welfare, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare invites applications for filling up one vacancy of Assistant Extension Officer by composite method, deputation including short-term contract plus promotion. Necessary education qualifications and other requirement including the pro forma for furnishing biodata, please visit the website www.agricoop.nic.in and www.krishivistar.gov.in. Suitable and willing officials may apply to the concerned authority by name within 60 days from the date of publication of this advertisement in Employment News and Rozgar Samachar. Office of the Development Commissioner for Handlooms, Ministry of Textiles, Government of India invites applications for the following post to be filled up under deputation basis. One post of Assistant Director, Grade 2, two post of Assistant, one post of Stenographer, Grade 1, one post of Upper Division Clerk, and one post of Staff Car Driver. Details regarding application format, eligibility, documents to be submitted, etc. are available on the website www.handlooms.nic.in. Applications in the prescribed format, complete in all respects, should reach only through proper channel within 60 days of publication of this advertisement in Employment News. Unique Identification Authority of India invites applications for filling up the post of Deputy Director, Section Officer, Assistant Section Officer, Technical Officer, Senior Accounts Officer, Assistant Accounts Officer, Accountant, Senior Principal Private Secretary or Principal Private Secretary, Steno, Junior Translation Officer and Hindi Typist on deputation basis, foreign service terms at its headquarters in New Delhi. Last date for receipt of application, complete in all respects, is 26th April 2021. Since this vacancy is to be filled up on deputation basis, private candidates are not eligible. Further details may be obtained from the website www.uidai.gov.in. Reference is also invited to Unique Identification Authority of India, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, Government of India Vacancy Circular, dated 19th January 2021, inviting applications for the post of Deputy Director Technology, Assistant Director Technology, Technical Officer, Private Secretary and Assistant Section Officer on deputation basis, foreign service terms at Technology Center at Bengaluru. In this regard, it is hereby informed that last date for submission of applications through proper channel is extended up to 8th April 2021. Those who have applied against circular dated 19th January 2021 through proper channel need not apply afresh. However, new applicants and applicants who have submitted only advance copy of the application may submit their applications complete in all respect through proper channel within the extended date. Applications are invited online to fill up the following vacancies in National Technical Research Organization on deputation or absorption for ex-serviceman deputation or re-employment basis. 20 post of Technician A, 12 post of Technician B, 7 post of Technician C and 6 post of Technician D. Detailed recruitment advertisement containing eligibility criteria, qualification, experience for each post and other terms and conditions is uploaded in the website ntro.gov.in for information. Desirous applicants are requested to visit the website and go through the said recruitment advertisement carefully to satisfy themselves about their eligibility before filling up the application online. Online application will close on 12th April 2021 at 5 p.m. Information about these vacancies has been published in Employment News. There are more vacancies in the journal. If you wish to read about these employment opportunities in greater detail and more, you may refer to the job journal titled Employment News for Information in English, Rozgar Samachar for Information in Hindi and Rozgar Samachar for Information in Urdu. It is published by the Publications Division, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting and made available on every Saturday. With this, we come to the end of this program. We will meet again tomorrow at 4:20 p.m.
You were listening to Employment News. This program was produced and presented by the News Services Division of All India Radio. You can listen to it on a mobile app, News on AIR. This program is also available on our website, newsonair.com. You may email opinion about this program at airnsdtalks@gmail.com with Employment News as subject.